Here's the inbound. They're going to leave alone. Miller. Miller grabs it for the win. Miller, good rotation. She hits it. Charlotte Miller with the triple to end it. When it left her hand, it looked perfect.
Oh, it looked amazing.
I mean, you want to talk about a perfect rotation on it. All the way down the drain, and Charlotte Miller has catapulted Ann Arbor father Gabriel Richard to the state championship game to take on Detroit Edison.